Hello gorgeous, and welcome to my second video. In this one I'm actually wearing makeup, so I'm not as scary looking, but I'm super excited to film this video because literally I've waited probably almost a month for this lovely package to arrive. So this bitch got lost twice, not even once, but twice on its way to me, and finally it's here. So this is the Jeffree Star Cosmetics Thirsty Palette. This is the newest palette. This guy, he can do no wrong, okay? No wrong. Look at that. Like, and these are like a new formula. Amazing. 100% approved. They're amazing. So, as you can see, just so this video isn't so long because I have yet to figure out the editing part. So, I actually already did my eyes, and what I did is a quick little tutorial. I used Perch right up here just to lay down for a transition color, and then next I went in with Subtle right here just in the crease, and then to darker the outer corner I used Drizzle, and then all over the lid I used this beautiful rose gold color called Snatched. So creamy. The eyeshadows are so beautiful, like just ugh. And then under the eye, you know I had to use the blue, so I used Submerge, which is the blue one right here, and then I just kind of like winged it out a little bit with Splash, just to, because I had to try both, you can't just try one. So yeah, it's just so I'll swatch you. God, it's been such a long day, you have no idea. I'll swatch all of them for you guys just to see. I know he always says that swatches aren't the best, and I totally agree with that, but just to get a kind of idea of them. So I will swatch them on the back of my arm. They're so pretty. Like, when I saw this palette, I died. I say that with every palette that he comes out with, but like, this one is just so pretty. Look at those. Like, look at those. Okay, so this one's kind of hard to see, but this is Perch right here. And then beside it is Taste Buds. And then this one's the bitch one. And Kumquat is the next one right here. And then Stroke is the last one right here. So pretty. So this is like a beautiful, like, red. I promise this one in person you can see it a lot better, but because it's like my exact skin color, you can't really see it, but it's just so pretty. Okay, cut those off, and then next is the glitter ones. They're so, like, I wish you guys, look at that. That was like one swatch. That's like metal on my friggin' finger. Oh my goodness, look at that. Like, dude. Oh my goodness. Goodness. I mean, he can't do any wrong. I swear to God, he can't do any wrong. This one is Snatched. Probably should have been saying the names. Okay, so sorry. The first one is Divine, then Filthy Rich, Lick, and then Snatch. So this one is the one that I used on my lid. And then this is Plunge. I'm not gonna lie, these ones felt more glittery, like they're glitter, which obviously, but they felt more chunky. This one felt so creamy, and I wanna, it's so beautiful. I'm not even taking those off. These are way too beautiful not to take off. I'm just gonna, okay, so the bottom row, this is Subtle right here. Yeah, don't mind those swatches. I was already playing with these, don't mind me. I have no self-control, as you can tell. Okay, and then this is Quench. This is the yellow shade, which when he swatched it, he was like, oh, like, I know it doesn't look like it's very pigmented. Dude, what do you mean that's not pigmented? Like, come on. That's insane. Okay, and then next is Submerge. Oh, look at that. And then
watches are just awesome.
Can you tell I'm new at all this? Because holy crap. Okay, and then...
Drizzle is the last one.
I still can't get over this friggin' metallic shape. Look at that. Like, this man is just...
He's amazing. Oh my goodness.
Okay, so then the rest I'm just going to do on the back of my hand. All the... Not the rest. The liquid lips colors. I will all swatch them on the back of my hand just to show you guys. So I'll just go in random order. The color that I'm actually wearing on my lips is... When I saw this one, I died. Like, it was just...
Thirst trap. Like, look at that.
That's metallic. It's stunning.
I mean, stunning. Okay, and then...
I love these colors when he comes out with them, but then I think to myself, like, I'm never gonna wear them, so why, like, I don't know. But they're just... They're still beautiful. And another thing, which a lot of people don't really know, is... Even though this brand is like vegan free and cruelty free and gluten free and
free of all that crap, they're actually, his
liquid lips are actually safe for your eyes.
So
I've seen tons of people use them for eyeliners and they actually work
so good. I know I've used them
quite a bit and they're amazing. Okay, so this is the first one. This is Huntington Beach.
This is a really, it's a unique shade.
I'm not gonna lie, but. I mean, on the eyes, like, especially with this eye look, it would be, of course, I'm starting
the hiccups now. Go me!
It's perfect.
Like, it's such a beautiful shade.
So, it looks shiny now, but it does dry down matte. And I will actually swatch Thirst Trap for you guys, just so you can see a
side-by-side comparison. I'm, like, so pigmented.
So, this, obviously, will stay shimmery. But, like,
oh, look at those.
Okay, so the next one is Cherry Wet, and this one, I'm not a huge person of reds, like you won't really see me wear red a whole lot, but this one is still stunning, and I mean, Cherry Wet, come on, it's beautiful.
And this one will dry down matte as well.
The next one is Coral Fixation.
I mean,
I'll never say never, don't get me wrong, but this color is, it's intense, I'm not gonna lie.
I mean, swatch is beautifully,
and it's a beautiful color, but Coral Fixation, that's the orange one right here. Pretty, I mean, it's an intense color, but for summer, and I mean, considering who came out with it,
it's not surprising. But yeah, once again, like,
so beautiful, so pigmented, so beautiful.
And this
one is actually similar to Coral Fixation,
but
this one is called Yummy,
and this is also an orange
shade, but it has shimmer in it, so it will have a little bit of sparkle rather than drying down completely matte.
And then next is Soft Serve. That's this beautiful, if I can close the lid, this beautiful nude color. Every time he comes out with
a nude, I think to myself, like, this is my new favorite nude. I'm not wearing any other nude. And then he comes out with another one, and then there we go. So yeah, so beautiful. Look at that. So beautiful.
Okay.
And two more left. Okay. I still love this man to pieces, and this has happened before, but he's
a lot braver when it comes
to
lip shades, and I honestly,
truthfully, I don't know if I'm ever gonna wear this shade, but it's still pretty. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's still pretty.
But this is Fudge Pop,
and that's the brown shade up here. And a really cool thing about this one is he said in his tutorial that if you let it dry down and you kind of tap it, it actually, the glitter, it enhances it. So it's very similar to like the Ciate London glitter flip liquid lipsticks, I think is what they're called.
Maybe, don't quote me on that, but I think it's something like that.
So yeah, I mean, it is, I mean, I don't know, not something I would wear, but it's okay.
And then lastly
is 818. So this is another like pinky color, just like Soft Serve, but it's little bit more neon, and I'm in love. I think it's beautiful. Like, look at that.
So pretty. So, yeah.
That is all the liquid lipsticks. I think
he nailed it, of course.
And I actually ordered, he came out with
Velour lip scrubs, I believe.
I want to say it's four. And I got the pink lemonade one. And I actually have I had the root beer one, but I gave it to my sister. Not that it was bad, like it's not bad, but it wasn't my favorite and I wasn't using it. So rather it just expire, I just gave it to someone that would use it. But I have the blue raspberry sucker, which is heaven. Like, it is so good. And then I have the lemon icebox cookies, which was part of
his holiday collection.
It's not bad, but it's not my favorite. Like, I don't know. It's not bad. But this one, I actually already tried it, and it's actually, the smell, it's like, it has like that cheap, like bleh smell to it, but it's actually so
good. And
obviously, like, yeah, it kind of tastes like lemonade, but it tastes like those yellow suckers that you can buy. Like, that's exactly what it tastes like, which obviously are lemon flavored, but yeah, it's a good one. I actually really like it. And I mean, the packaging, like the orange, stunning. Like, every time he comes out with something new, I'm like, this is my favorite collection ever. And then he comes out with something else, and I'm just, yeah.
And then we just keep going in this cycle. So
that is it for the Thirsty collection. And I have to say, as much as a shocker as this is, Thirsty palette, 100% approved. It's amazing. It's beautiful.
They blend so beautifully. He nailed it again.
And yeah, all the liquid lipsticks. I mean, despite the fact that some colors are a little out of my comfort zone, they still swatched beautifully.
And I mean,
they're
beautiful. Regardless of how crazy
some of the shades are, they're still beautiful. And the lip scrub, I mean, I'm really picky when it comes to these, and I like it. I think the smell isn't my favorite, but the taste of it is actually really good. And these things are amazing, and they're also edible too, so that's an added bonus. So
I mean, you can eat them and they taste amazing. So yeah, I think
that is it. I'm so excited that I finally got to sit down and film this. I've been dying to play with this. I've seen so many reviews, and they were I had to play with it myself, and it turned out amazing. So yeah,
thank you for joining me in
my second video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please continue following me for all my other videos. I literally have so many ready for you guys, and I just want to film them as quick as can be. So yeah, and if you guys have any other video suggestions that you want, just let me know down below, and I will try and get them out to you as soon as I can. Have a safe and gorgeous day wherever you are, and I'll see you on my next one. Thanks.